Please select a mission. Mission select.
Welcome to the Valkyrie Training Program. I am Lieutenant Commander Worf, and I will be your tactical officer for the duration of this operation. I will assess your performance throughout your tour of duty and instruct you on the use of weapon systems and helm control. Training missions will be flown under a time limit, and I will observe and grade your performance based on your combat skills, reaction time, and accuracy. Your ships have been fitted with a standard weapons configuration. Begin now.
Timer activated. Redirecting energy reserve. Proceed to next area. Timer activated.
Press and hold to activate the tractor beam. Once the tractor beam has locked on to an object, it will change color. Once captured, release the button and the held object will trail your vessel. To drop a held object, tap the tractor button once.
Proceed to next area. Timer activated.
Ensign right here, US Starfleet may have had its first casualty in this conflict. The USS Sentinel, under the command of Captain Marcus Brennan, has failed to report in after a series of tests on a new interspatial warp drive. The Borg may be closer than you think. Be on your guard.
Proceed to next area. Proceed to next area. Timer activated.
have an aptitude for piloting, Ensign. Excellent flying.
Mission complete.
Ensign, your performance is adequate. Proceed to the next training mission.